Hi, my name is Steve Hofstetter. I'm a stand-up comedian and author of the book, Ginger Kid. Don't worry, the picture is photoshopped. No pale children were harmed in the making of this cover. In the book, I talk a lot about bullying, and, well, it got me thinking about all the anti-bullying PSAs out there. So many of them try to prevent bullying, but the sad truth is, that's impossible. Telling a bully to stop bullying someone is like telling a lion to go vegan. What I've decided to do instead is talk to the people getting bullied. How do you get through it? How do you not let it get you down? How do you rise above? Bullying is going to happen, but we can make it not matter. How? You go out and you get your great. What does that mean? Well, each one of us has something we can be great at. For some people, it's sports. For others, it's business. It could be photography or law, building furniture or cosplay. It doesn't matter what it is. It matters that it's yours. Do the bullies make fun of you for reading too many science books? Well, I say, go read another. Find what you love to do and then get so great at it that it doesn't matter what the bullies say. When you find what you love to do, you will find your community. Then you will find your friends, you will find your passion, and you will find yourself. For me, that's comedy. For years, I let the bullies scare me. I became a shy, quiet kid. I let them rob me of what I loved, and I wish I hadn't. I wish I had the confidence to be myself sooner. So here's what I ask of you. I want you to make a video about what can make you great. Tell us what you're passionate about. Tell us how you're working to get better at it. Tell us why it matters to you. Tell us how you're going to stick to it. And then challenge 4 people in your life to do the same. Today, I challenge Arian Foster, Gabby Hanna, my brother Adam, and my sister Sharon. And I challenge you to get your great.